Never underestimate the power of
Alan!
Okay, we're playing against someone who's not an OP.GG but has a huge win rate on Fiora. So, some sort of Fiora one trick. Probably one of the high elo ones. Good luck. Have fun. Because Fiora's Q is not an auto attack, just applies on hit, but it's not an auto attack. It sounds weird, but it makes sense if you know how the game works. Ezreal Q can apply on hit, but it's not an auto attack. Yeah, I think Ezreal is a good explanation. Ezreal Q also applies on it. And Sheen and whatnot, but it's not an auto attack. Just Fiora Q is an ability. So Fiora matchup always depends on where they start. Because they could start here and all in. Since she gave a leash, I will start E and miss all my minions. I think this strat is fine for me, but I might be stupid and wrong. I misclicked. I hate misclicking on minions. Feels so unnecessary. I hate queuing minions as well. I could base here, but I want to harass her around the tower. Maybe there's a dive possible. Maybe. You think I was born yesterday? Like, who got first blood? They got first blood. Why am I not surprised? Thing is, I think she's gonna come back with the Doran's item. Isn't the most optimal. Wait. I thought the vital would spawn towards her. Wait, why did she use W? She's playing the lane a bit weird, but because she has TP, haven't been able to punish her. Nice foresight, knowing that Fane is gonna be there. Pro tip, dog shoes increase the damage of your grasp, since grasp is AP damage. Might be obvious, but you don't really think about your grasp damage, right? But it is a thing. In the end, I only denied 10 minions. This is why it's important to CS well yourself. It's like, you do all this harassing and in the end, you're barely up anything. So now, Fiora is gonna... Why am I in such a depressing mood? Oh no, I lost one game. Now Fiora is gonna get 6. Can bait 6 on him. I'm cancelling some pretty important auto attacks here. You get 6 on this minion. This should be really good for me though. Landing that auto is kinda huge. So the big thing is, right, when she engages, I want to throw a shroom on myself, but... But I don't want to throw a shroom into the wave if it makes it push towards her. So now I'm thinning the wave because... She will be attacking the wave as well. There's basically no matchups where I play with TP. I usually have an extremely specific reason for playing TP if I have it. He's playing really weird. Can't be looking for TP, he TP top lane. So I don't know why he's constantly like popping. Like no BM, but what is this guy doing? Because I have no idea. I don't have vision on Viego, so I can't really go for plays onto her. I'm playing this matchup extremely well right now, even though she's playing poorly, also doing absolutely everything correctly. I can't think of a single mistake I did. Maybe I'm overstepping here if she's in the bush and Viego comes gank. I pretty much just die, I don't have counterplay. I'll kill the pink. He doesn't get shroom gold. I get the pink. Don't have to worry about it in the future. If I didn't have ignite, I would buy Oblivion AWP here. And red people really don't like talking. I'm commentating. Man, they outscale us so hard. They're fighting in their jungle, so I want to shove this out and then rotate as soon as I can. Even though it's terrible for me, it's probably worth it for the team. W should still be down. Getting this auto attack in is worth it. There's no way this is Fiora's TP. Someone teleported bot lane. There was no way it's Fiora. Whenever she queues for a minion, we know that she can't attack us at all, right? So. If Fiora is not playing well, I don't know what she's doing. I can't. I would really like to, but I can't. I'd rather push top. Looking for Ash ult. Okay, not too bad. Oh my god, we don't get the plate by 1 second. It's okay. I take one more wave top lane, then I base for bot. I'm too late to really defend bot lane anyways. Pretty sure I'm not going Riftmaker. I'm going like Landry probably. I'll base ASAP if red is not. Yep. Wow. I can't believe this. Didn't think she would W from there, I don't know why. Thought maybe she would like try and check where I am. Well, check the LP count and... I have to get Morello for sure, next item. I'm counting on my ignite right now, but I can't do that forever. I'm also just not grouping at the moment, so... I could have gotten one more to attack through. Anyway. Yeah, I did a Reddit AMA and a lot of people are lurking now. I mean, there's a very good chance. I will do my best so that it happens. I think I'll buy... Tomorrow's numbers are gonna be a lot less insane. Yeah, I've got 900 before, I just need to keep calm mental. Even though we're 2-0 losing at the moment. Need to keep calm. Play the game. Figure out ways to win. You can't play into there. The comp is crazy, completely outscales us. I can't believe she didn't step into a single shroom there. I can't believe she didn't step into the shroom or the shroom, that's quite insane. Thanks, Targa. Just have to stand close to the wall, then she can't proc all her vitals. I don't want to shut down, unironically. I need someone else to be strong so that I have someone to play around. Okay, back on YouTube. You took my vision, isn't it? Okay, Ipaw, are you my manager? Ipaw? Yay. John, don't spread misinformation if you... First of all, this is not the place. Second, I disagree with your opinion, so I am not scared to ban you immediately if you double down right now.
Wait,
Oh my god. Viego is slightly scary. He needs to not... He's not pulling him out right now. It's fine. Just worst case. Now you're there. You can eat it. Did Seraphine flash? I don't think she did. I don't know why they don't have Modrex. Having a chat is such a cheat code. They always tell you when someone flashed. He just bought that in one go, huh? Many people top. Realistically, have a deal with. How did that spot me? I'm not sure what to do right now. Like, stay. Thank God he's retarded. As soon as he gets Tristana, he becomes really squishy. And he's really good for us. Unless she Tulu misses all of... I mean, guys, you can't misplay it this heavily. That was a bit... crazy months of misplay. That was played so poorly. Don't think I stopwatch. More damage, more damage, more damage. Why does Nex, they don't have that much MR built up yet? Oh. Alright, Peck can go through shields. Kinda forgot. That's good. power fast enough. And we lost the last game then, so... Not sure what you're on about. Yeah, I guess we have enough viewers now that people actually just normally found us. Exactly, lose to do a new streak. We still don't win A1, don't get cocky. Fuck, I'm... One shot by Vigo. And Chase went. Be careful. Well. Yeah, did you see that bounce? I did a 4-man bounce there, by the way. Was a bit crazy by me there. Yeah, Pike was a nice pick because even though if they throw out all their shields, why would I ever write Challenger build? This build. I should remove Demonic Embrace from... I think I will honor Kendo.
Never underestimate the power of the Scout's Code. Hut, code. Hut, hut, code. Hut, hut, 2, 3, 4, Scout's Code. Hut, hut, code. Hut, hut, hut. 2, 3, 4, yes, sir!